Fantastic to have you with us. We haven't seen you since the BAFTA, so congratulations on that. I guess the first question, how does that feel to be a BAFTA winner now officially?
It's pretty amazing. I mean, I'm not going to lie, I always thought we were going to win. I kind of like worked out in my head, but it is pretty incredible. It's definitely nice to be rewarded for all the hard work and everything and to be recognized now as well.
How much of a validation in particular do you feel it is for Constructed Reality to have it now nominated and kind of given its own respect to the BAFTAs?
I mean, it's kind of unheard of, isn't it? But it's nice to get the recognition from everyone. Obviously, we have a huge fan base. We have a huge number of viewers, and that needs to be recognized by people like BAFTA, and it's a great reward.
Question I'm sure you get a lot, but why do you think the show has such a huge fan base and keeps growing? Because I mean, it looks like it's going to go on and on and on.
I mean, I think it's because people can relate to us. Like, we're all real people, and it's all our real lives, our relationships, our friendships, arguments, everything. I mean, everyone can relate to that. So it's nice for people to kind of get lost in our lives, I guess, and to give their opinions and everything.
It's obviously been a very big season for you. Looking back, highs and lows, which would you pick? I guess the highs on the more positive.
The highs. I think embarking on a new relationship, obviously it's very exciting, and you know, there's love there, and it's always nice to fall in love with someone. And I guess my friendship with Binky has been amazing. She's like my soul sister. So I don't know. And just the BAFTA was just the best.
Best talking to you. Thank you so much. Enjoy yourself tonight. Enjoy Jason Statham.